Oh my God. Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him. Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me? Oh my God. What happened to him?
You've got a hell of a fever.
Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. Are those burn marks on your chest? I'm gonna have to get your clothes. Off to disinfect those wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Okay. The first thing is to keep calm. I'm gonna give him first aid. Doctor, but I'll do what I can. Your wounds are disinfected.
Wait. Sleeping pills in his state? Not a good idea. Sorry, I'm stupid. I'm using anti-burn ointments on your cuts. That should ease the pain. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan?
He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up.
How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel act? You don't even know me.
When I was a child, I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block. I suppose I like to play the guardian angel.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. You got some kind of a problem?
Bigger than you can possibly imagine.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be asking you questions. I mean, after all, we hardly know each other. You have no reason to trust me.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.
I need to get going. I've already lost too much time. I'm coming, Sean. I'll find you wherever you are. Must stay on my feet. I don't want that girl to get involved. No one must know until I find my son.